continent in the world turns its attention from agriculture? Nowhere. Because the first responsibility of every government anywhere in the world, whether it's a dictatorship or it's a democratically elected government, it is the security of life and property. That's the first responsibility of the government. Security of life cannot be assured without food. And if you have got a majority of your population in hunger, they go to bed without food, you have an angry citizenry. Seeks to address this provision of infrastructure. But beyond that, we must automate. We must bring in tractors. We must empower farmers to be able to get tractors. We must empower farmers to be able to get other farming implements for planting, for spraying of chemicals and what have you, for preservation, or for harvest, for preservation, and ensure there's a market.